Hi everybody, today I'm going to show you how to draw Kirby inhaling. Let's start with a clean sheet of paper and draw a circle for his body. It's okay if you mess up, just erase it and start over. I decided I wanted to make Kirby a little smaller because his legs didn't fit on the page. I'm going to start by drawing his foot, so then everything fits on the page. To draw his foot, just draw a V, but make the bottom part curved. And now I'm just drawing a circle for his body. Now draw a line down the middle and draw his other foot, which is also a curved V shape. Now I'm going to draw his eye. His eye is just like an oval. And draw the other eye, which is another oval, but it's not a fat oval, it's a really skinny, elongated oval. So more like a rectangle with curved ends. Now do a smaller oval for the highlight inside of his eye. Now I'm just doing the red oval things for his cheeks. I forgot what they're called. Blush, that's right. I'm doing the blush for his cheeks. Lightly sketch a giant circle for his mouth. arc right there so that his arm can start from there. His arm is above the line, so we're going to erase that line in the middle. I'm using the pencil as a reference for his arm because I want his arm to be the same height as the other one. Instead of outlining him with the ballpoint pen like I normally do, I decided I would outline him in marker this time. I'm just using a regular pink marker to outline his body and his arms. Thank you. I just want to mention that I'm going to be making a video on how to make these cute tiny Kirby soon. So stay tuned.